Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to remove a card from your Apple Wallet on Apple Watch. I'll show you how to do this on iPhone and on the watch itself. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To remove a card from your wallet, the easiest method is to use your iPhone. So open the Watch app on your iPhone and tap on My Watch at the bottom. Now scroll down and choose Wallet and Apple Pay. Within here, find your card in the top section and tap on it. Now scroll down and select the option called Remove Card at the bottom in red text. Finally, tap on Remove again to confirm this. To remove the card using just the Apple Watch, open the app screen and then open the app called Wallet. Within here, tap on the card you want to remove and then scroll down and tap on the Remove button, which is in red, and then choose Remove again to confirm this. That's how to remove a card from your Apple Wallet on Apple Watch. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.